Hey guys, I'm Wayne from the Zombie Star, and in Endgame, we're going to start our playthrough of Spider-Man Miles Morales. We just finished Bioshock, and we finished The Last of Us. Going to start The Last of Us 2 as well. But this is something that I've really, really been anticipating, something I've really been wanting to get into. The difference between this playthrough and other playthroughs is that I have not played this previously. So I'm going into this fresh. In fact, this is the opening screen. This is how it begins. And we're going to do the recap. Even though I just recently played Amazing Spider-Man, there's some things that I missed at the end of the game. There's a secret ending between, there's like this exchange between Peter Parker and Miles Morales at the ending of the game that actually didn't make the cut of my last part from Endgame. So we're going to go ahead and do the recap and just start completely fresh. So here we go. This is going to be part one of our playthrough of Spider-Man Miles Morales. So let's play this recap. I'm also playing this on my PS5. This is the PS5 version. So let's see how it plays. I always go for subtitles.
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
God, already just those venues are beautiful. Obviously this is going to be a very cinematic game, same as part one. I'm going to try to include all of the cinematics. The only difference here is this is not going to be just like a playthrough and avoid side missions. I will be playing side missions, so I heard it's relatively a short game, but knowing me and side missions, I am gonna take my time with this one. I think I'm gonna want to do this on Amazing. That sounds like it's medium. The set is for players who like battle experience with some challenge. Yeah, and if you all followed the playthrough of Amazing Spider-Man, I died a bunch of times, so we're gonna be doing that. Do not want to invert. No, I don't want to invert that. Okay, all this looks like I'm just gonna have to learn the controls. If they're anything similar to Amazing Spider-Man, I should not have a problem. Oh wow, the vibrations of the train, like, oh, it feels weird in the controller. I am just playing this on the, it is my PS5, but this is just a 1080, a 1080p screen, and oh my god, these visuals are amazing.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
Fire
is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
Wow, so it seems already him and Pete are like a team. And it seems like they carry out missions together. Oh my god, here we go. Okay, so R2 to swing. That is a... This is a lot of fun to do.
Hey Pete, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Okay.
Made it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus...
So the swinging around is pretty much the same.
Okay.
I want to see... Yeah.
Closing in on you.
Okay, that still works. It's like riding a bike. You do not forget how to web sling.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Just gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
So obviously we're seeing already a very established Miles Morales as Spider-Man, or as another Spider-Man, and like Peter, they do share a similar story in the sense that it is really just a balancing act between living a normal life.
Okay, be cool.
And being a superhero.
Whoa,
what happened here? Okay.
You can handle
this is it.
Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Okay, so the controls are about as smooth. And the swinging around is just as fluid.
Just down in some rocket fuel.
As they were in the first game.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Trying to remember if the Kingpin was... Yeah, the Kingpin was just... apprehended and he was in the raft. I wonder if he's gonna still play a role in this game.
Start taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference.
Who is it? Who's our enemy?
Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion.
Okay, so they're not even sure who it is.
Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
Oh snap. Okay, QTEs. I'm so worried about QTEs. I can so mess those up.
Need to contain it before. Before that happens.
Rhino. Is it?
Hello.
Yeah.
Tiny spiders.
It was weird. This is the first time that Miles Morales has an encounter with the Rhino. In the first game, There's like this stealth sequence back when Miles does not have any powers, and that was frustrating. I think I messed that up a few times.
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. No problem. Okay, let's see the fighting mechanics. Web strike triangle. I remember that. And then follow up. Okay. Oh yeah, we have a dodge function.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid.
Ah, come on. This game is really good if you're able to continue like this kind of flow of strikes. The combos can be really awesome, and if you get the timing right, it makes the combat system just really fun to play. But if you don't, it can be one of the most frustrating combat systems. Okay, see, I'm already getting... Okay. Tap R1 repeatedly to web up enemies. And then down to heal. Whoa. Ooh, no.
Kinda terrifying.
Ah, I'm getting hit here. Oh, this is fun to do. You can take that.
He's a work of art, all right.
Whoa.
Oh, I'm getting hit. Okay. See, if you mess up the flow... Did I mess that up? No, I didn't. It can get really frustrating. And once you take like one hit, it can follow up with just a string of hits, and before you know it, you're dead. But relatively the same. I just need to get used to it again. Now, the Rhino's a jerk. That is not the way I would have chosen to transport Rhino, especially you should have probably sedated him. Okay, looks like we're in for a chase here. X to launch. Okay.
Heat! Scale of 1 to 10. How we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing I've missed.
He's throwing stuff at me. Oh man.
Oh crap, crap, doing her bad. He's starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together.
Oh man, see this.
Speaking of,
there we go.
Yeah.
See, when you get into sections where there's no buildings around, it can get real hard to navigate.
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, cowpoke.
What do I do?
Oh, wait, that's the ball.
Oh my god, okay, I am steering the Rhino here. Whoa, get out of the way, people. Okay, move. Okay, get out of the way. Out of the way, Rhino coming through.
My fishing fears on the Volga.
That sounds nice.
This is a nice mall. Oh my god.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Don't stare, baby.
Oh my god, I almost messed that up. And this almost begins almost exactly the way part one, except Peter's fighting wait. Oh man.
He's a menace.
It was with the Kingpin.
He's a low energy menace.
Oh, I'm so looking forward for Jameson taking a more of a role in this game.
Hey
Jonah. Looking good.
Very fast.
Menace. A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace.
That was pretty funny.
Right here. Yeah.
Where did he go?
It's getting late.
Hey, Mom.
Yeah. Oh, man, I lost him.
Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah,
almost went the wrong way there.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
Whoa. He's throwing stuff at me, man. Okay, I think... Here we go. I should be able to gain on him here.
Let us raise temperature.
Roxxon seems to play a... Seems it's going to play a big role in this game. You see signs for it everywhere. That doesn't look safe. Oh my god.
Pete, are you okay? No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Might need a minute.
Oh great. Okay. I need to get used to this combat. And I need to dodge a lot quicker. I remember you could catch these and throw them back. But for now, I'll just dodge. Oh nice. Can you grab this? This is really good for dealing with crowd. Crowd control is a huge factor in this game.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Oh my god, they are everywhere. Oh, that's really helpful. A 15-hit combo. Oh, yeah, okay, I remember this. You can pick up, you can load up your finishers, which are also very helpful because it's like this one-hit attack that puts an enemy down. And they're just so fun to watch.
It's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I've got to stop these guys.
Oh, man, okay, got to keep going. Oh, I thought I had a finisher. Whoa. How am I doing on health?
He can't lose.
Man, these finishers are beautiful. Oh, come on. I'm not following up with that. With that power shot. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. If I can do that, it'll work every time. Nope. There's a run function that I'm forgetting here. Was it R2?
Spider-Man, you good?
He does not look good.
Pete. Wake up.
Oh man,
wake up.
Fighting the Rhino was tricky because when it was with Peter, it was more like the only way to defeat him was using your environment. You cannot fight him directly. He does not respond to hand-to-hand combat.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
But then again, electrified hand-to-hand combat, maybe. So Miles has ability. While his ability is very similar to Spider-Man, where he's different is he actually can shoot electricity. So this is L1 square. Oh man. Venom Punch causes Venom Stun impact. Okay, so we're going to be using Venom Power here. Build Venom Power by attacking or dodging enemies. Okay, got you.
How am I even doing this?
So he's discovering his powers.
You survive while your mentor perishes.
Okay, so what I need to do here is just dodge, build up Venom Power, and hit him with it. Oh, okay, I shouldn't have done that. Ooh, and I built up a finisher. Come on. Where's my venom? That feels really good. Loading that up. These visuals are amazing. Okay, so I'm... Come on, let me dodge. Come on, let me load up. Whoa! Did I mess that up? Okay, no, I didn't. I'm not even sure that was like a press or a hold. I don't know what to do here when I'm kind of like riding him. Venom Punch, ready to go. He totally ate that one.
Hey man, is the raft really that bad? You sure you don't want to just, you know, go
ahead? Ooh, he was already down and I Venom struck him. And another ability that Miles has, not only just can he, for some reason, produce electricity, he can go invisible. So I think that's also going to play a factor into this game. Knowing its stealth segments that it loves to have, which I'm not a fan of, we're going to be using that ability a lot. But that Venom Punch, very unique addition to the combat system. Whoa, these guys look like they're serious.
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us too.
His voice actor sounds very familiar.
I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until, you know, something like this happens. Nope. Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Yeah, he's gonna be a bad guy.
He's wrong. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up. The city late
at night hit a pedestal. I'd read that the musical score for, or just the track for this game is amazing. Yeah, I kind of felt the progression system was coming up. Okay, so again, progress through the game, you earn skill points, and in this you have these different branches that you can progress in. And honestly, I really try to balance a good mixture of offensive and defensive abilities. Okay, so okay. Highlight skill and hold X. Okay, so I guess it wants me to. Okay. So this Venom Punch, I think, is already unlocked. Or do I need to unlock it? I need to unlock it. Oh, but this is the Venom Smash. Okay. Over here, Energy Siphon. I kind of like this. Oh, but I can only be level 3. I bet you I can only open one under the Venom skills, which is the Venom Smash, which again, it's an attack, it's an aerial attack, and it kind of works as an AoE, which is good because that's perfect for crowd control. So let's unlock that. And I think that's all I have. Oh no, that's all I have. I'm only at level 2. Okay, missions. So the menu is pretty much it is the same menu from before. Oh man, look at this map. So there's the apartment, probably serves as like maybe a save point. Wow, this map is huge. Okay. Okay. All right, let's move on. Because we're still on this mission.
Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Grab some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related, and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense.
Push in any direction. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, you can do like little stunts and. Oh yeah, this soundtrack's gonna kill. So, Miles Morales being. Very known and established in the comic universe, and recently in the cinematic universe since the animation Into the Multiverse came out. An amazing film, great representation of the. I mean, you cannot call him a side character to Spider-Man. He is a Spider-Man in his own right, and I gotta say, just one of the probably the most popular and best transitions for a superhero. and you really go down a list of superhero transitions, or you cannot call them a remake either, but very successful and extremely well received. So, and it seems like Peter, which I think is a strange part of the story, I don't think I buy it. I think there's something more going on, that Peter's just leaving for a few weeks, and that's going to be the story of why it's Miles, but I think there's something more to it. So I hate that we're just going to meet in the middle of a park. Okay, I just fell straight down.
I'm a big fan of both of you.
I would like to know, what is the run function?
Happy holiday.
Oh, sorry, man. No, it's not that. I remember that. Am I freaking out here? There is no run function.
How you doing tonight, Spider-Man?
Oh, I remember that. It has like a little, you can send out a ping to kind of scan your area.
Happy holiday, Spider-Man. Have a good one.
Wait. I think that was it. Okay, I can scale buildings, but I cannot get on top of that rock. Okay, so we got Genki? Was that his name?
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look. Check.
I wonder if that's this his Ned Leeds.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
So obviously his friend is very well aware of this Spider-Man and who he is.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Suits. I was a huge... When I played the game initially...
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Oh god, this suit looks horrible. I was trying to unlock... every single suit, and I did initially, lost the game save, so I'm gonna be trying to unlock in some awesome suits here. And of course suits come with mods and different kind of measures for combat.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This suit is horrible. let's see. All right, but we'll play with it. So visor mods. Oh god, but I'm looking at these options here. Check that out. Oh, this is the classic Fallout, which is where Miles Morales was introduced suit. So I do have to unlock that. Man, this looks cool. Okay. Suit mods. Okay, nothing I can unlock right now. We just got to keep going.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
God, there isn't anything I can swing onto.
Welcome to Just the
Why
Facts.
Did you fall?
With me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guys are mad.
Okay, here it is. It's R2.
My Christmas
okay, here we go.
Charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danicast, where I spotlight people making a real difference.
Don't know who voices Jonah, but it's gotta be. I mean, J.K. Simmons, gotta be J.K. Simmons. He's the only Jonah that I will ever accept.
Subscribe, Danicast, new favorite podcast.
Send me a thing and you unlock the ability because the push off would actually fill. Oh crap! My power bar every time I would push off, but I think that's something I need to unlock. Do some tricks. Oh, that's cool. Okay, don't want to spend too much time doing that. Here we go.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Get ready for your first holographic training challenge.
These really? Challenges are spread the tutorial? The city. That Rhino wasn't enough?
Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Okay.
Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen.
Oh, okay. That's cool. Parts,
but I can make it portable.
I like that. That's something I never really would use. So I wonder if this is the same as before.
And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total
dude. All right, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves.
So if I jump and hold down square, that's the kind of that fly kick. That is pretty cool.
The sounds they make are hilarious. Splash! Right, close combat soccer team. Combat,
be fast!
Did I do what you want me to do? Okay, there we go. Oh, my finisher's ready. Oh, that is so cool.
Surprise round. Think fast.
Okay, so L1. Okay, this is what I just unlocked. Venom Smash. So if I hit L1, square and X. So these are getting a little bit more complicated. I gotta hold down all these. See, I'm already messing up the buttons. Whoops. See if I can. Oh, no, no, no. That's not what I want to do. Oh, man. Okay, wait. There we go. I want to get used to that. Come on. Whoa, whoa, and get back. Okay. I think I'm getting the hang of it. Although, those strikes, those maneuvers where... Where did these guys come from? Serious?
Gonna make banks selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Oh my god, those will like never not be cool. What? How would you hit? See, what I'm not liking. Oh, and these things.
How are these guys see-through?
Whoa. Okay, L1, this is what I'm forgetting. Man, he's not following up with that. This is the same thing I struggled with the last game. If I don't follow up with that hit, and he just stands still... Oh, great. Come on, man. Wait.
I can't hit him in
Whoops. Okay, I'll just use a finisher on him. I think there's one more. Oh, he's gone. Is it? Whoa! No, he's not. That guy was like more powerful than the Rhino.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Oh, I know what this is gonna be. They were these little games that sometimes were not always that easy when you were working with Doc Ock.
Nice. That did it.
Okay, maybe I don't.
Stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. I'll check these out when I get a chance.
Okay, here's some side missions. So how did I do on that one? Oops, okay. So it just tells me, I guess I just did the amazing. That's the one that's highlighted in red. Okay, I don't think it matters. I don't get too caught up on these. It really is more anything that earns me XP.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on the way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
There we go.
Yeah.
Anything gives me skill points.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Alright, Venom Power. Okay, now, I did see that I do have gadgets. Oh man, I love how... I love the visuals in them now. It's a little bit more detailed. So my web shooters. Rapid fire. What do I need for this? Does this cost... Oh, I already own it. Okay, so I don't see... Okay, here we go. I need those activity tokens. Okay. Now, increase the rate of bioelectric power generation from attacking and dodging. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and want to start this quickly, but what is this real quick? Ooh, I like that. I mean, it's crowd control, but again, you need venom power for it. So I shouldn't just be collecting things that are just going to cost me. I need to also... pick abilities that will earn me venom. Okay, so I got that. Oh man, that cost me all my points. Okay, but that's good though. I'm gonna have more venom power whenever I'm dodging or every time that I take out an enemy. My moves list. Honestly, I'm just gonna learn this as I go. Did I get something new? This thing's still highlighted. No, the Venom Smash, okay. Complicated. And when you're in the middle of a fight, it's real hard to like really get the kind of feel comfortable with that. Okay, my suits. Should we just stick with the funny looking Spider-Man suit? Sure, why not? Okay, I see gadgets here, optic. Triangulation. Okay, I do like this, but I need more activity tokens. Yeah, I really can't afford anything right now. Okay, so activity token, that's what I need to acquire. See, even doing this will just give me one activity token. Okay. We will get into that as we progress. I really just want to get going with the story. So here diving gets you speed. Oh, that's right. You hit L3 and he just does like this nose dive.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay.
Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple one? I'm just kidding. The link's on my phone. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your appearance?
Let's see what's going on here. I hate this suit. It looks so dumb. Why did we come over here again?
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor
his voice actor is really bothering me.
To power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by new form.
This is how all global domination plans start.
We're here for you.
Mind you, Simon.
What was that?
Oh, yeah. Someone's trying to break in.
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Well, yeah. In Amazing Spider-Man, I got lost in a vent. So, let's see if that's going to happen here.
He did a search for new form.
Whoa.
What were they going to do?
Is it Jax? Hey, these look like the demons from... Well, that guy did. No, but I think this looks like it's gonna be intense here. Venom punch. L1. Okay. See, this is the Venom punch, not the Venom smash. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna mess this up so bad. Watch this. Oh my god, that's powerful though.
That tech is unbelievable. But Venom totally wrecks it. Yeah. Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Crap.
We'll hold him here.
Oh no! Still not sure what these attacks are. That looked like a wave attack.
I can slow them down if I use my new Venom power.
Venom punch! Oh my god! No! Whatever that is! Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay, I took a hit.
More of them up on the balcony.
Oh, that's why. That's where they are. Oh man, okay. Heal. Whoa, I was closer to death. Hold on to that. Are we done? Oh my god, that's gorgeous. See, I think what happens is the distance isn't there, so he'll pause. Because he's out of range. Oh man. Okay, come on. Whoa! I'm messing up. Do I have a Venom charge? Okay, I got a bit. So I'm gonna get prompted every time my Venom punch is ready, so I shouldn't be trying to press it until I've been told.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Whoa. Man, I'm forgetting my buttons already. I don't remember what it was for the Venom punch. Yeah. Sorry, ma'am. You're a bad guy. Whoa, okay. This is getting intense quickly. That's not good. See, when he pauses like that, that is big trouble. Whoa, 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 whoa. So I'm just really sticking with the old stuff. Oh, come on. Okay, I need to take these guys out with a special because they have a defense that apparently negates my attacks. Come on, man. There it is. Oh, that's what I was pressing. L1 square.
The Tinkerer? Who's that?
Oh, okay. Sorry, I keep punching things. There you go. I didn't know you were standing there. Where's my run function? Here it is.
We were talking about new farm shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're going to hit next.
Oh. Let's go to the big wall right here.
They were tracking new form shipments.
L1 square. I was pressing it, wasn't doing nothing. Forget trying to execute my smash. L1 square X.
Gotta look into this later.
Give me some points.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Okay. Let's see what we got. I got one skill point. Ooh, what's this? Web yank opportunist. See, honestly, I just don't see myself doing things like that, especially when it's like just one enemy. I know my cam is looking over the play, but this is for like a single attack, and this game really, it's just gonna get more difficult, and you're just gonna be running into more. I'm gonna go ahead and unlock the Venom Jump, definitely, and it's L1X, so I cannot mess that up. I shouldn't mess it up. Oh wow, so is this something that just shows you what you've done? Okay, yeah, these are all the missions that I've completed. Maybe in the next part we will start earning some tokens by doing, maybe I'll just go back and do this one again. I think what I need to do is just complete it quicker. All right, but let's go home. Where is it? Almost landed right on top of it. I hope we get a new suit soon. Looks like he's wearing pajamas. With elbow pads. I think that's another ability that Miles has over Peter. He has style.
To see this. He totally cried at the
Peter's
end.
Like a big dork.
Yeah, so did I.
This game's really good at putting. That's a PlayStation controller over there. Y'all see that? That's really cool. Of like putting just things around to really build, you know, the lore and even spend time just on character development. This is pretty cool. Man,
Stevie is as old as Abuela.
Wow, there's a lot to interact with here.
Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
Rick. Who's Rick?
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours. Glad Genki's staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
So apparently Genki's like his gadget guy.
Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this.
Yeah, we do need a new suit. That's for sure.
Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico. Let's see what Genki's working on. Oh, Spinonagon. Dude needs to finish so I can play it.
Okay, I think that was everything. Let's see what's going on.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Oh,
Tony Stark.
Music set the mood?
Wish.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Let's get the apartment ready. We'll start with some music.
No records.
Okay, no music.
Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
Oh, cool. Getting the music going is going to be a mission. Let's do it. Wow, just the attention to detail is amazing. It's pretty awesome.
It looks okay, right? His mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams Abuela. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma.
Yeah, apparently this is a clear reference to the first game.
What's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move.
That says the Prowler.
Dad's old case files.
Ooh, Prowler is one of the kind of main nemesis for Miles Morales. And we did see him.
I wonder if Dad.
Oh man, he looks sick. Wow.
Haven't looked through these since before City Hall.
And did appear in Miles Morales'
Dad's favorite album. He put this on
Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse. Coffee. Yeah, let's go with this.
DJ.
The greatest record ever.
This is perfect. Low key, classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it.
I'm gonna make you proud, Dad.
First game was really good. In,
glad Dad's tree survived.
I mean, obviously, in this character progress, and
he loved that little guy.
But as
Christmas
a drama,
like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
Was really well made.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
Who's going to be our guest? Where's
How
the main?
Are your parents, is this Genki? The door?
Finn.
Hey, fixed your doorbell.
Is this our MJ?
So good to see you. How are
Finn.
You? It's been like
haven't seen her in months. Any other.
A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Portrayal
is that our guest of
honor?
Mortals. Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
So, like Peter, Miles is also...
This building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Very intelligent and works on a lot of his own tech. So you can tell the stories of these two heroes. They parallel in a lot of ways. The circuit breaker minigame.
Breaker doesn't have power.
Oh no.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Something bad is
can't get to the transformer from here.
Going to happen, I feel.
You're super sticky.
Okay, so we're back in gameplay. What we're going to do is we're going to wrap this up for part one of our playthrough of Spider-Man Miles Morales. And we'll be back soon with part two, as well as our start playthrough of The Last of Us Part Two. We'll also be posting this on our website, thezombiestar.com. So go by and check it out there. And leave me a comment. Let me know what you guys think of so far the introduction of Miles Morales. I'll see you guys next time.